Let the fun begin. Not on normal mode, though. That would be horrible. Curse of the Unknown. Who plays normal mode? That's acceptable, I feel like. Headshot. Dude, there's a fire right there. Behind the statue. Aw, well, speed. That wasn't a good suck, though. I play normal mode. Stop it. Not allowed. What happens when someone is banned? Well, they are no longer allowed to participate in chat. Is generally how that goes, right? Last time I checked. Hey. I like orbitals. Early orbital is nice. Can't even sub anymore. I feel ya. Cellar door, cellar door. Whoa. Whoa. I don't know, Diogo. What are you doing? That's my job. Oh, that one made a really nasty sound. Oh my gosh, that reminds me of something that happened last night, guys. That was terrifying. I let the dog outside to use the restroom, and he comes back in and walks into the living room, and I just hear this super loud sound coming from his mouth. This motherfucker went outside and found a giant cicada, put it in its mouth and closed it in its mouth and brought it in the house. And had it in its mouth and it was just going So, naturally, I handled it by running to Lisa and screaming for help. Naturally. And, we sucked it up in the vacuum. Or, Lisa did, anyway. It was my idea to suck it, though. If it was a wasp, I would have handled it. I don't fuck with cicadas. I ain't trying to fuck with that. Suck my balls. Got it. Thanks for clarifying that for me, Blue's Edge. I got it now. Boom. I am sweating. Probably wasn't a good idea to wear a hoodie today, but I got excited when I saw it. It's comfortable. I just need to make my room really cold. Hold still and die. Like that. Juicy. Oh, don't you know? Sneaky, sneaky. Very close. Hey, Zero Interrupt, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Yes, lend me your power, chat. In the form of Twitch Prime. Every Twitch Prime makes me stronger. Oh, come on, I call rigged on this. We're just cheating. We're totally cheating. Just a big old cheater. Sure, not crazy about it, but I like it. I like it. What's this other pill? Wow, wow, wow.
Tears up.
All right then, that happened. Here's where we get the tiny room Krampus and just die anyway. Oh wait. We didn't actually have a devil deal before. Okay, great. I'm leaving. I guess we're going fast? We did get some good stuff. I actually like that, but not more than Guppy's head. See if it's worth even getting some money together. I want a hive mind or a candle, please. Hive mind or a candle. I like the bundle of humbles. Okay. Okay, almost there. There's a mini boss back there. Whoosh. I like that better because I have an orbital. See, in a room like this, the straw would be a little bit better, I think. It's not gonna give me one more coin, is it? Well, that hit me, huh? That was a little scary. I don't wanna have to do the boss room. We're just gonna skip it, I guess. You had temperance. That does not mean that it's going to give me money. Let's just keep going. The mantle does not protect you from temperance. Neither does it protect you from the devil beggar. Otherwise, we'd be making a lot more money on these runs, and arcades would be awesome. Found that boss way too fast. I'm drowsy. Oh boy. That's not what I wanted. There's triple shot in the corner. Don't know what that's about. Weird. Nay, nay. Nay, 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 nay. My mind, I don't want to be in here anymore. It's so good. No. No, it's not. Don't care about my pills. I know I have stat pills. God rooms. Yikes. I'm leaving. Following since 2015. What? It's a long time. Your name looks familiar. Why, yes. I will take this light bulb. I will also put it out. We should just let that stay lit, I think. Probably. Scooby Shag, what's up, dude? Welcome back. Does my name look familiar? Never heard of ya. Never met you in real life. Guess I'll take that. I saw a Magic the Gathering player complaining about how there wasn't enough content in Magic to keep them from feeling like their stream was getting stale or something. And I'm like, dude, every 3 months you get new cards and a new set and they add formats all the time. A lot of us have to wait years for updates or for new versions or for sequels for games. You have new shit coming out every few months, you know? And you know when it's gonna be out. Like, that's really nice. It's like, that's, you know, that's... I'm lucky to get an Isaac update. One guppy piece away. Come on, devil dear. Come on, devil dear. Come on, devil deal. Pin. Oh, I used my charge. Whoops. Could chariot on it, but rather save that for a bad situation. Spiders and flies! Oh my's! What am I doing? I've been playing Isaac too long today. Bombs are fun. Yeah. Yeah. Should have saved that judgy, I guess. If one of these isn't charged, is it taking away my damage, though? Looks like it is. Yeah. Rough. Okay. Sick of these goddamn angel rooms. How you gonna start me off with a red chest devil deal with two pieces of guppy and then give me god rooms the rest of the time? What kind of bullshit is that? This is probably a little better.
Tears up. I can see.
Started off so good with the guppy and the magic mushroom and stuff, man, and it just has not panned out so far. Yes, because we need money right now. I think we've got enough to make it through, but that remains to be seen, I guess. Took his fucking shot, didn't he? Getting a little worried. I miss you, Satan. BFF. That should help. Should definitely help. Thought it was gonna be Krampus. It's always Krampus. Little Brim. What a friend. Silver Leaves, thank you for the sub. Yeah, hi hi. What up? Your Krampus. Okay. There's your filthy Krampus. Curse the blind. Good, more greeds. When one just isn't enough. Thank you. Okay. I want to get in with my orbital, but my bones make it a little tough to do that. So we'll just do it the old-fashioned way. In we go. What the fuck? Stars is good. That was a lot of them. I don't know. Didn't like it. Give Varvajas! 57 months, thank you so much for those many years of subbing. Hope this isn't a dead end. Fuck. Strongly dislike enemy. Kill quickly, please. Stressful. What the fuck hit me? I don't know. We're alive, though. Victory for the lost. Thank you, little brimstone. Thank you so much. What a gift. What a gift. Huh. Sorry, Hog's Breath, welcome back for the 6 months. Thank you for being a sacrifice. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Sorry, I was reading something. Huh. Okay.